Lynn locked up. On their way and back at the rear, Fascinates play the newcomer, Best Into Stride, out wide on the track. It was Apatow who began in front, joining for the lead is on the inside, Wolf's Cry and Two Timing the center. Right behind them is Johnny Bai from Precious Badge. Getting up in between runners early is Gold Sting. And towards the back, Earthquake Directors over on the inside, Edge of the Nile the center. Apatow couldn't stay with the leaders at all. And a distant last, Fascinates play and racing clear is Trebek. No surprise to see Trebek trying to make a run for home. Trebek out by four lengths to Wolf's Cry. 3-4-2 timing Precious Badge. A length away, Gold Sting. Then came Johnny Bai. Over on the outside, Apatow from Edge of the Nile. Well behind them now, Earthquake Director. And a long way last is Fascinates Play. A huge lead. Trebek has done this before and been caught as 10 in front. As they come for home, in second spot is Wolf's Cry. One to Precious Badge, Johnny Bai. Two timing next, and then Gold Sting down the lane all alone. Trebek by six or seven lengths is getting leg weary. He's only 5.5 in front. In second, Wolf's Cry coming well as Johnny Bai on the outside. The whip is out on Trebek. They come to the final furlong. Trebek still 4.5 in front. And Gold Sting is starting to thunder to second spot. But this time, I think it's going to happen. Trebek is going out in front by 3.5 and looks to hold on here and has done a gate to wire. They've got nothing to say, but the horse in front was just too fast. Trebek ran them ragged. Gold Sting second. Third was Johnny Bai, and then came Two Timing. 121.52.
Right here, guys.